Well, I've been a trucker now for 20 years, from the Charleston coast to the Jersey piers, sharing the road with the race car nuts and loggers, Sunday drivers, scouts on hikes, Hell's Angels on Harley bikes. I never met a roader I didn't like, except them joggers. One day I'm rolling down 101, got 18 wheels under 14 tons, radio playing a good old country rocker. The day was surely a trucker's dream, the sky was sunny and the air was clean, when up ahead on the road I seen one of them joggers. He would dress like you do in baby blue, with shorty shorts and a headband too. I yelled, "Sweetie, I bet that you are the hit of the men's room lockers, but I'm running late with an overload, so get your Adidas off of this road. I'm L.A. bound and I don't slow down for dead raccoons or joggers." Well, without breaking stride or losing poise, he says, "You and that rig, you'll make some noise, but I can't talk now because I'm racing against the clocker. But it's just 9 miles to Forker's Leap, and if you ain't afraid to race that heat, we'll see how that old rig holds up against a super jogger. Race? I must be hearing wrong. The boy's been running in the sun too long. The only place he's racing to is the doctor's. But before I can say thank you, no, that fool yells, 'Ready, get set, go,' and the race is on, and we're off and gone, me and that maniac jogger." I could have left him far behind, but I played with him like a fish on line, and I stayed about a half a mile behind the sucker. Then I pushed her up to 45, and he sees me coming and he starts to fly. So I kicked her to 60 and shift to high, and I finally catch that jogger. It wasn't easy. Now I'm doing 80 and I turn to check, and he's staying around with me, neck and neck. His heart's thumping like my engine going poof, poof, bogga. Then he yells out, "I hope you're set, 'cause I ain't shifted to second yet." Then he unwinds and leaves me behind, eating the dust of a jogger. Then I see him jogging up into the skies. He yells, "Hey, thanks for the exercise, and I hope that losing that race was not too shocking." See, my dad says heaven's no place to run. I try to be an obedient son, so I gotta come down to earth to do my jogging. Well, that's the story, take it or leave it. My trucker buddies, they believe it. So do those race car nuts and Harley hoggers. And I'm still driving much the same, except I don't call nobody names, and I tip my hat each time I pass one of them good old joggers.